What's up, what's up, what's up, guys? It's your girl Nick. And I'm back on a Shein haul. And there'll be some items from Nordstrom Rack in this video as well. But this was a nice size haul, a nice big old hefty day. Let's get to it. Okay, y'all. So the first thing I ordered was this dress. I had eyed it a few times because of the picture. It just looks so, like, sexy on a model. So I was like, I'm going to try that as a contender for my cousin's wedding. I was going to wear it with these platform shoes I had. And I took the platform shoes back to the store maybe 2 weeks ago before this stuff even got delivered. Because this stuff just got delivered a day ago. But, the review said to order a size up, so I ordered a 4X to be safe because I didn't want it hugging my stomach. But I love, honestly, taking it out of the bag, I was like, ooh, the material don't look all that great. It look a little cheap, you know? But on, I really like this. And this might be something I'll keep even if I don't wear it to my cousin's wedding. Remember, I'm 5'1". I don't know how much I weigh because I need to put batteries in my scale, but I'm 5'1". I'm about a 42 double G here. So that should give you some idea on my measurements to compare yourself in this outfit. But I really like this. My only thing is this material is not forgiving and it's going to show every lump, dent, and everything. So if you have like a little bit of cellulite, anything like that, definitely gonna have to wear a smoother or a shaper under it. But this is me trying it on in the 4X without any shapewear. I like how the straps were adjustable. As I told you guys before in another video, I'm very short here. I'm short here, short torso and everything. So these are normally way too long. So I had to pull those super tight. But that's this. It has like the little peekaboo slit right there, which is really nice. And I think because I sized up, the slit is down here. So it will only open and show my business if I sit with my legs gapped or anything like that. So yeah. I don't remember how much this cost, but it's nice. I like it a lot. And even if I don't wear it to my cousin's wedding, I'm probably going to be keeping this and just take it on the trip as something to wear out to dinner one night or something like that. All right, I'll be back with the next item. Okay, ordered these two separate pieces as a contender for an all-white party. And it's going to have to be a no for me. Of course, on the website, on the model, this crop top isn't so cropped on the model. It stops like down here on them. Which I thought it would have done for me as well. Even with me being busted because I'm so short right here, I thought it would give me more space. But as you can see, it does not. This skirt is a cute little pleated skirt. It was a red pleated skirt, but I thought it would have more material to cover everything, but as you can see, it's open all the way up on the side. So that's gonna have to be enough. The material is great and it's nice and thick too, but I can't. You gotta definitely have some shorts or something on under this. And I don't think I can pull this off. So the way, and then you know what, even though I don't have a plump behind, it sits high and I have a dip in my back. So every time I buy skirts and stuff, the skirts, of course, they're gonna pull up and sit high on my back and hang down low in the front, which is annoying as well. But that's this. Yeah, I almost tripped over some regular people. But yeah, that's this. I wish it would have worked out. Maybe this top would be fine with some kind of high waist something else that I could wear. And then the material of this is weird. It's like ribbed, but it's not real soft or whatever. Let me come closer. You can kind of like see the ribs. I hope you can see it. Yeah, so that's that. And I shall be back with the next two pieces. Oh, this top is a 3X. The skirt is a 3X. So I have definitely gained weight these past few months because most everything has been 3X lately. But I'll be back with the next items. Okay, the next item up is this green. It's like a teal green cold shoulder jumpsuit. The pants are a little bit wide leg at the bottom. And I'm thinking it's supposed to fit like ankle length on somebody who's a little taller than me. But it comes a little past my ankles. Or it's supposed to be cropped on someone who's taller than me. And it's actually like a little bit past my ankles. It comes with this little sash to tie around to give it a little bit of pop or something. I don't know what I would do to keep this part up, but yeah. This is the jumpsuit. What do you guys think? Let me turn the camera just a little bit so I can stand back and you can kind of see the bottom of the jumpsuit. And you can see where it stops at on me. Yeah, that's it. What do you guys think of this? I think, for me, I think I like the way it makes my boobs look here, but, and how this looks in it, and I like that it can cover the arms. If you're a woman that has bigger arms and you don't like to show your arms, it'd be perfect for you. But I don't like the way it's fitting here. Oh, and I got this in a size 3X. I don't like the way it's fitting here. Maybe I could wear it smoother, I guess, but I also don't like the way my booty looks in it. It just looks uber flat, which it is flat, but I don't like to, like, show that off. I like to try to give the illusion that I got a little something back there, but yeah, that's this. And also, I like to say, I like this color on myself. Sorry, TikTok song in my head. Slide it in, spice it up. That's what it's called. And it has a little dance. Why my head look lopsided? It has a little dance to it or whatever. That's what I was just doing, but I'll be back with the next thing. Okay, next item up is this one sleeve, one shoulder dress. Scrunches up here. It's short on me. And I'm 5'1", so on someone else, it's going to be even shorter. It zips up halfway up the front. This material is super thin. It's very unforgiving, meaning that it doesn't have a whole lot of stretch to it. You should have seen the way I had to look at this and figure out what it actually was when I took it out of the bag. Also, it looks lopsided right now. Also, it's very thin. It's a little bit transparent, if you ask me. And it's going to be an absolute no for me. It looked really pretty on a model on the website. I think this color is a pretty color for me. For my skin tone. But this dress, the design, and the fit. Yeah, no. It's a no for me. So this will definitely be going back. I'll be back with the next item. Okay, so I watched and looked at this dress several times on the website, added it to my shopping cart, and then never ordered it. Finally decided to go ahead and order it this time. I think I ordered this in a 3 and a 4X. The one I'm wearing right now is the 3X. I ordered this because I think this color looks nice on me. And this was going to be another contender for me to wear to my cousin's wedding. Now that I've gotten it in my hands, this material was nowhere near dressy enough. This is like the cheap, like, I can't even describe it. But I'm going to get close so you can see it. It's unforgiving that it shows it everything. Like, everything. See when I turn around? When I stand back, you can actually see the other side of the material that's crisscrossing on this side. Yeah. This needed to be in the same material that that green dress was. The very first dress I tried on, this needed to be in that same material. This dress I have on right now, like I said, is the 3X, which means if I did order the 4, I don't need to try it on because it's going to be too big. It's a lot of space here for if you're a top-heavy person like myself. It was extra space, you know? I don't like this. I don't like the way it's fitting me or anything like that. And why am I all of a sudden feel so tired and drained? But that's this. And I'll be back with the next item. Okay, next item up is a swimsuit that I ordered. As I told you guys before, this is going to be, this wedding I'm attending is a destination wedding. And it's still going to be hot there. So I ordered me a new swimsuit as if I needed any more. This swimsuit is in a size 3X. It's the shorts and the top that ties in the front and as above. I like this color on myself. And more than likely, I'm going to be keeping this swimsuit. But that's this. Okay? All right. Okay, next piece is this little shorts jumpsuit slash romper off the shoulder look, or you can pull it up like this. You don't have to cover your bra straps, or you can wear it down like this if you're trying to have a little sex appeal. I don't remember ordering this color. I could have sworn the main color was going to be white with these little blue animal print looking things in it, but this is it. I ordered this also in a 3X. I don't know. The material was nice and thin and airy. I don't know if this is something I'm going to keep though. I really don't. But that's this. I'll be back with the next piece. Okay, here's another piece of swimwear I ordered. It's a one piece made with the cutout stomach to give the illusion of being a two piece from the front. Oh, I love these colors on me. This is how it looks from the back. Excuse the bra, because I'm trying to do it with my bra. But yeah, I love this. Yes. Definitely a keeper. I don't know if I said it already, but I did order this in a 3X. Alright, I'll be right back. Okay, so this is another romper. It zips up the back, has this tie. I wasn't able to get it zipped up all the way up the back. I don't know if my arm's too short or my body is too big for this. This is also in a size 3X. It's weird because the bag that it was in says swimsuit, and this is clearly not a swimsuit. It's a romper. But that's this. And I ordered two rompers that had the same coloring, except for one is animal print and one is floral. This was cute though, but it's going to be a no. This is going back. Alright. Okay, guys, the next outfit is this all-white look for a white party. It came as a set. It's a two-piece outfit. I also ordered these shoes to go with the look. I ordered them in a size 39. I'm normally a size between size 7 and 8, depending on the shoe and how it's cut. But with these shoes, with this clear part right here, sometimes this can be tight and unforgiving. So you do gotta size up a little bit with these. So I think a 39 on Shein is about an 8. This look like an awfully big 39 though. But we're gonna try them on and see how they fit and look with this whole outfit for a white party. Okay, my feet slid right in. But I can tell that this is one of those shoes that your feet slide to the front. Yeah, because my little foot all the way, then went straight to the front. That is one. One of them, the foot went to the front just a little. The other one, it went all the way up. So one of them, the strap is a little tighter than the other. Let me take this down so you can kind of see what I'm talking about. Yeah, so that's that. That's that. That's that outfit. Seems like I'm walking pretty well, but that's just me stepping around this room to try on. I don't like how my foot, the left foot, is sliding straight to the front though. I really don't. Maybe I need some, and my toes doing this in them, because they trying to hold on for dear life. But it's like my whole foot is up at the front of this left shoe. And there's all this space in the back. Which means that this left shoe might be marked a 39, but might be something different, altogether different in sizing. Yeah, they're too big. I could have sized down the knees. But they're cute though. This outfit cute, I would say. This could be the outfit I wear to this white party. Sometimes I don't like this stuff here, but for this, it's okay. And this outfit is in a size 3. A 3X for this two-piece outfit. Alright guys, I'll be back. Okay, next up we have one more two-piece swimsuit. I love these colors. I see I had a theme with the colors of the swimsuits today with this pink. But, what was the other one? Pink and orange. Hot pink and floral bottoms. And then it's with the pink and yellow. I like this, but I'm not sure. I have it on with my bra. So I'm not sure how this top is going to fit when I don't have a bra on under it. But I do like the color of it and everything. And this is also in a size 3X. Okay. Alright, be back with the next item. Okay guys, the next outfit is a two-piece short set that had a lot of rave reviews on Shein. As you can see, it don't look like nothing in person. I ordered it in a size 3X. When I put the shorts on, I was bending over pulling them up. Once I got them up, I heard something snap, so I don't know what that was. This is a sash to go into the waistband, and they do have this for you to tie the shorts up. Oh, they do have pockets. So let's see how I like it like this. And I could have sworn that the straps was a little thicker. Was the thick straps that will cover your bra when I looked at it online. But it is not. So it's 3 loops on these shorts. 2 on the sides, 1 in the back center for you to put the sash through, or the belt. I keep saying sash, like I'm in a bridal somehow. Oh, cause that's right, they supposed to be like paper bag waist shorts. So, I mean, doing like they're supposed to be done. And this is how it looks, and it's just blah on me. So this is not a keeper. I will definitely be sending it back. I do like that the shorts have pockets. But this as an outfit, it's blah on me. It's not something like, oh my God, I definitely need this. Going back. Oh, and the material doesn't have much stretch in it. And if I didn't say it already, this set is in size 3X. Okay? I'll be back with the next item. Okay, guys. Next up, we have this two-piece skirt set. Of course, on the models on the website, it's way short on them. I think I got the skirt on backwards, because the split is on the wrong side. Yep, this is it. Okay, I'm going to stand back. I'm stepping my seat. Can you guys see that? But of course, only is midi length. I think it's to the knee on the taller one. But I thought I would like this color against my skin tone, but I don't really like it. To me, it's blah. This skirt set is cute. I think it would be nice for somebody who doesn't carry this their weight here like this, you know. But it is the idea is cute. Also, meant to tell you guys, the last shorts that I had on, the buttons down the front are not functional. They're just there for the decoration. Okay? And something else I wanted to say about Shein, you know what I realized? They let you go through with checkout, but you won't know until you've already ordered and received your stuff and go back and check your account. That's when you find out something is final sale. They need to let you know that before you actually check out that something is going to be final sale. I just thought I had to say that because a few times, like my last haul, when I was ordering tops and stuff, and I had like a soft, rosy, peach-looking, silky, fake satin top on, and I ordered it in two sizes to figure out which size fits best. When I went back to try to send it back, it said I couldn't. It was non-returnable because it was buy one, get one a penny or something like that. But yeah. That's this two-piece polka-dotted skirt and top. I like these little tops like this. I think they flattering on me when it sits like this on my chest and then has this little flowy piece, ruffle or whatever right here. I think that's a good look for me. But this right here, I just... Yeah. There's nothing I can do to make it look good, I don't think. What do you guys think, see? And it's just sitting there like that? No, I can't. But I'll be back with the next piece. I think I only got maybe one or two more things to show you guys. Out of the Shein haul, I also have one thing from, maybe one thing from Nordstrom, or maybe two things in there from Nordstrom Rack. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, look at this little cute little two-piece outfit. It's the top and the wide-leg bottoms with no heels on. The bottoms are sitting right at the heel of my foot. I don't think I like the way this gathers right here with my thighs, but what do you guys think of this? I kind of like it, and I'm kind of thinking that I might try to keep this and actually wear it to brunch. For my cousin's birthday today, I mean, even though this is a summer outfit, I could transition this to the fall. I got a black crop top that I can wear with this instead of wearing this printed top, you know? Let me see how my stomach looks in this. That it would look okay with the crop top. I think the crop top is from Forever 21 or Shein. But it's just a black little top that, you know, has that gathered look right here. I can wear that like a t-shirt, that t-shirt top with it. And some black, I got like black wedges and black platforms that I can walk in easily with these pants. What you guys think? I think I could wear this. I could rock this right quick, right fast one for brunch today. What do you guys think? This set is a size 3X, I think. Yeah. I think this might be a keeper because I like the way these pants feel on. I'm not even too much concerned about this part, you know, gathering in between my legs a little, but. And it's, I mean, even though it's fall, it's October here, but these colors are fallish. But it's supposed to be 80 degrees outside today. So I can wear this with those sandals for brunch. Yeah, I think I might keep this. I'm gonna look and see how much I pay for it. I might keep this and not wear the top, this top with it today. Just wear a short sleeve black top. Or, give me a second. I might be able to wear that first top I had on. Hold on. What do you guys think of this? I'll get it up in a second. Please disregard that, but what are your thoughts? I could wear this to brunch with my cousin for her birthday. I even got another top that was in my room. Down in my room with this V-neck. It's crap, and it's, the sleeves are short like this too. But it's looser, it's not gathered under the breast that I can wear with this. I just don't really like to wear it white when I'm going to eat them because I'm messy. My food always goes straight right here. Yeah, I like this. I think I'm keeping these pants. I'm keeping this because I like these pants a lot. But yeah. Okay, so this is it for the Shein stuff. And out of that whole bag of stuff, I'm keeping this. This came in three pieces with the top and the bottom and the belt. This top that came by itself, the three swimsuits, and the one green dress from the beginning. Everything else is going back. Okay? Now I'll be right back with something from Nordstrom Rack. Okay, guys. Now, this dress came from NordstromRack.com. I think I sized up because I didn't want to be tight on my stomach, but I shouldn't have sized up. This dress is too big for me. It's all the way down to my ankles on the model. It's midi length. I ordered it in a size 18W. Maybe I could have did a 16. But this is how it looks. It looks way more fitted and nicer on the model, on the website. So, this is going back to Nordstrom's. Luckily, I have a Nordstrom Rack row nearby, so I don't have to, you know, send it back via mail. I can just take it back to my Nordstrom's location. But yeah, that's this tomato red dress. Okay, so it's looking like I had told you guys in the last video that I saw a couple cute dresses on Amazon that I wanted to try out to see if they would work for me for my cousin's wedding. And it's looking like that those are going to be my options. I'm going to pick something out of one of those. One of them has pockets, and I'm praying that the one with the pockets looks good on me because I really want to wear that one with these lace-up shoes I showed y'all in the last haul video, the Jeffrey Campbell's with the flower on the side. The shoe, the dresses all coordinate with that shoe. But that's it for this haul. See you guys in the next one. Alright, y'all. So here's one of the other dresses I got from Nordstrom Rack. I don't know why I ordered this, to be honest. I just wanted to try the style out on myself. See how it would look on me. And I must say, I kind of like it. Now, don't mind me. I'm zipping in myself into these dresses. And, you know, it's a little hard trying to maneuver in the back if you're trying to zip it up all the way. So I didn't get to zip it up all the way, but you can get the idea of how it looks, how it fits. I think this is a nice dress on me. This would work if I had wanted to wear it to the wedding that I'm going to. If this is the kind of coloring I would want to wear, you know. I have my regular bra with stripes on. I just tucked this one in, and it seems to be holding up and working well. I think this little gathering stuff helps the camouflage the stomach. I ordered this dress in size 2X, and it is from Nordstrom Rack. It's a really pretty dress. I think it was about between $40 and $50, something like that. But yeah, it's nice, I think. I don't know how this material will hold up in tropical heat, but that's this. It's like a it's blush. It's a very faint, not super powdery, but like very faint pink color in person. Okay, I'll be back with the next dress. Okay, last dress from Nordstrom's. This, I like the surplus wrap look here. This belt brings the waistline in some. But to be honest, it's giving me grandmother. It's frumpy, and it looks like something I wore to somebody else's wedding, maybe 2 years ago. So, I'm going to be taking this back. Yes, I know. It's like a fuchsia pink, but it's a muted fuchsia. It's not as bright and shiny as I would like anyway. So, yeah. This is how long it is on me. Yeah, definitely this is going back. And something I wanted to add about this number here. This, because of the way this fabric is, I could see if you can see it. The way the fabric is on this, it catches, it's easily to catch inside the zipper. So, you have to be super, super careful about that if you were to order this. Oh, excuse me. But I think it's a very beautiful, beautiful dress. And it would be something I would wear if this is what I had chosen. But because I love those little shoes I got so bad, this color doesn't go with that, so I won't be wearing this to the wedding. I don't know. I'm going to have to go back and look and see how much I actually paid for this. Because it might be something worth keeping. For my other cousin I have another cousin that should be getting married next summer, I think, so maybe I might save this and wear this to that one. I don't know, but that's the end of this haul. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Get down in the comments and let me know your opinions on what I ordered, what I tried on, and everything. Thanks for checking out another one of my videos. I appreciate the watch and the likes. So make sure you hit that like button and click the subscribe button. Okay, so I hope you guys really enjoyed everything that you saw me try on today. Leave down in the comments your thoughts on the outfits. Please no weirdness like I've been seeing on one of my other videos where it asks questions and stuff like that. I appreciate you all taking the time to click and actually watch my videos. Thanks for the support. Please like this video, subscribe to my channel for more random stuff, whatever I feel like talking about or showing you guys or whatever, mostly hauls from Shein and stuff like that. Don't forget to be a kind person today. It's good to look good, but the spirit, the personality is what really matters. So make sure you take the time to show someone else the love that you would like to receive for yourself. Have a good one, y'all. Peace.